we're back with, what, Watch Dogs or something? We got Ralph on the team now.
So, we've decided we're going to name each one of the puppies that we run across.
And damn it, I don't have a sentry gun. I keep forgetting to do that.
I specifically didn't bring the sentry gun because I figured you were going to.
Look at all these dead bodies! It's like I'm in a movie of Saw, I'm a movie star! Oh, this is so cool. Okay, whose key? Whose head has the key? I wanna cut one of your brains open.
Maybe it's all these police officers. Let's kill them and see.
Yeah, let's...
Guy on the right, I'm gonna try capturing.
Okay, don't shoot. Even though there's a black
people
on the left.
Stop shooting them, go try and capture.
All of them?
One of them.
We're moving the bags up to the platform behind us.
Alright, I got this guy.
But you're still shooting us!
They don't take enough hits, you need to hit them once to get them to obey you.
Oh, that pops. This P90 just laces them.
Where are we moving the bags to, up here?
Yeah. See if we can save the driver this time. We still have never done that.
So where are we checking these bags?
Just get them up out of that way. Just don't pick any locks if we don't have to. Oh, I hear more puppies. Here, puppy.
Here, Fido. Here, Maxwell. Gordo.
Oh, a lot of them from the right.
Oh, shit, they're all by me, yeah.
We're not gonna bother. Right? Kill him. Shoot the weapon! Dead.
Weapons down! Drop the gun! Follow me! Show me some hands, motherfucker! Okay, we got one. Hey! Alright, who's our puppy name?
Eduardo!
Loki.
Not a corgi, you can't call him Loki.
It's Eduardo.
Alright, are we just laying the bags on the ground then? I'll pile them up. I'll pile them up more nicely.
Stop killing him.
Oh, stop it? Sorry.
I need to get a hit on one of them.
Sorry.
Oh, you. Wait, you have the convert now too?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna have an army of puppies.
We're going to have two puppies.
I just need one guy alive.
Well, mine's like a one man army because he has extra damage.
You have your pick, Izzy.
He also may be interfering with you capturing a puppy.
One against the wall on your left. He's damaged.
Where did my puppy go? Oh, he's... Why the hell is he way over there?
Is he just one on your left? You see him there?
Well, no. The one on the left got shot again, so that doesn't count anymore. Hold him back!
Move! Follow! No, we do have one. But
okay, one's down. Right. Convert him.
Is he?
What do I do with him?
Just click on him like a hostage tie. Two puppies.
Cool, two. What's his name?
He has to be Al. We have an Ed, we need an Al.
Wilbur and Eduardo.
No, he has to be an Al. Come on, Full Metal Alchemist. Al? Ed and Al.
Right, let's tell them to grab the bags.
Like Al-witches?
Like A-L.
Like Aladdin? Like Alfred?
Never mind.
There's no door up there that would normally lead across.
That's good, that means the helicopter's probably gonna be from the other side then.
That's what you think.
Alright, I'm here! Okay, move the coat.
Where the fuck is it? I don't see a dot.
There's a truck.
It's an armored truck.
Alright, we just need to ferry it up the right-hand side. Is the getaway driver here yet? Because we still need to guard him.
We need at least four bags. We got a drill. I never saw a drill earlier.
Oh, shit. Anyone got some ammo or something?
Do we have the C4 yet?
No.
Yeah, C4.
Okay, blow this door.
Anyone got ammo? Didn't bring charges, I didn't think. No, he's got a med bag.
Oh, it's in the truck.
No, it's not equipment. Oh shit, it is equipment, yeah.
Nice throw. Dunk!
Follow me. Oh, here. Alright, I don't have the throw perk.
I do.
How did you get up there, Izzy?
The other way.
Oh, well, why are we grinding this door? Let's just go around.
Well, all of our bags are in there now.
Izzy's up there.
Do we want to wait to throw them all at once so we can get in the car?
Yeah. Let's get as many of these ferried up as we can. I can probably reignite the drill from this side, too.
Yeah, I'll start throwing them up, actually, because I got the throw perk.
Unless we're all already up here.
Actually, we want that door closed, yeah. That means they can't get in.
Oh, well. Yeah. Left it broken, sorry. Is it busted now? Okay, cool.
You're carrying a bag back, Lid.
Yeah, just, you know, it doesn't really affect me much.
Wait, did we lose our puppies?
I see one down there. Just combating.
Okay. Problem is now we don't know which one's which. Wait, we're throwing them together.
Okay. Don't throw any more bags.
Very good. Well, there goes our getaway driver.
What? No, he hasn't.
No, he's armored. He's going to stay around. That's why I bought the perk, the asset at the start.
Oh.
Remember? Told you. Like, I bought an armored vehicle.
Yeah, I'd like to see you come up there.
No, we got all the coke. Alright, let's get down. He's coming in.
There.
Oh shit, I'm down.
Why are you down? Oh, why do I never reload is a better question.
Come on, get back up. Rolls. What are you guys doing?
Where's the escape? There he is, right there. Everyone down, get everyone down.
Oh, right.
Right here. So that's how you make it so he doesn't get shot.
With the armored escape?
Yeah.
You can also just run really fast. Basically, the way to do it is you group all the bags up at once. You wait until an assault wave is just about to end. You quickly dump all the bags in, and then dash to the car.
That works.
Or you just waste 50k on an armored vehicle.
Got the achievement, so.
Yeah. If you have ridiculous amounts of money, it really doesn't matter.
I only have 178 million.
Exactly.
Right, what kind of assets can we buy? Don't know what that is, bought it. Don't know what that is, bought it. Oh, I just bought it as a sniper.
I've never had a sniper.
And he looks like the guy who played in The Pianist, if anyone's seen that.
I can't see the assets, so. Oh, here they are.
Is an ass. What's going on?
Your evening.
Okay. That's pretty nice.
That's a good cover on the sniper.
Yeah, it'll basically cover the front of the area.
Oh, good, and the ammo bag and stuff are in the truck we always usually gather at.
Yep.
Alright.
This one I find mines work better on anyway.
And remember, the boat leaves when you throw the third or fourth bag in.
But you can get that achievement.
What?
You can get an achievement if you throw a bag in the water.
I think I already have that.
Yeah.
So, it's an achievement four bags that makes lost?
No. It's
this
if
is
anyone
a pro
throws,
job,
well,
by
what?
The way. I forgot to mention, it's a pro job.
Yeah, so don't screw it up.
One, if anyone throws a bag
ass,
in the water,
penis,
everyone
gets it. Screw. Hey, Shane, come with me. Move it.
Is that your conversion or mine?
Mine. So what are we doing?
I'm getting a cop. Oh, it's an invisible wall. We're running towards the bags. And we're going to stockpile everything over there.
Get on the floor! Now! Don't move!
Don't act. Picked up a hostage.
I signaled the boat.
Right,
Wolf, follow!
Should I throw back into the water?
No.
Actually, if you don't have the achievement and we want the achievement, now's the best time to do it.
They need money, really. They should level.
We don't. We don't actually lose the bag, which is nice.
Oh yeah, do it then. Throw it.
Yeah.
Okay. Just take one out of the car- truck.
I already
we
did.
You do have to go retrieve it from basically the police store.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do I, guys? No, achievements are overrated. I'm no mainstream person.
There's another conversion here. Ghost, ghost, ghost. Get converted.
Boom. We got SWAT now. Grab the other one. I grabbed yours. Figured I went for the one farther away from you, figuring you'd go for the close.
Hang on.
Alright, so you threw it in the water?
No, I'm not going to.
No, might as well. We don't lose it, so.
Well, we had to retrieve it from the police.
Lydia, come on.
Sorry.
That's easy enough.
Here, I'll go throw one in the water.
I already got it.
Okay.
Hit Ross here. Take this back.
You got the achievement?
Okay. Here it goes.
You get the achievement, Lydia?
No.
You probably already had it.
Thanks. Oh well. We're all sure we all have it now.
I wonder what that sniper's doing.
I don't know.
Oh, yep, yeah, he's earning.
But we got two puppies.
What's the deal, man? There's no way I've done that before. Why didn't I get the achievement?
Yeah, it might come at the end of the round. Or once we recover the bag.
Yeah. No, it's supposed to be once you do it.
Oh, just throw him over the fence, yeah.
I had the best throw. Plus 5 to me.
Oh, okay, yeah, I can't even make it.
Where did I get shot from? Glad I have the extra stamina.
God, I can't get it over the fence. My
just walk it out.
On the truck.
Thank you, Eduardo. You totally saved my butt.
Are they still Eduardo now?
Oh, I suppose.
Jeremy.
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 Okay.
We got two of them. Ben and Jerry?
No, it's Jerry.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, okay, yeah, that'll work.
Ben and Jerry.
All right, so they're going to be
Oh, wait, or should it be Tom and Jerry?
Ooh. No. All right, so where's the boat?
We don't know yet. It'll come in at dock 8 or 9.
Yeah, it usually comes in faster, though.
I did signal this.
Yeah, you did.
There's ammo everywhere. You guys might as well stay stocked up.
God, I love this revolver.
Yeah, it looks like it. Are they pugs now?
I only see one.
Okay, the question is whether it's yours or mine.
Well, let's go find out.
Hey, Izzy, why don't you patch yourself up before we head out?
I'm good. Oh, wait, there's one over
here. Yeah, this one's right over here.
Drop it! Go slow now.
He's such a good little pug. Look at him. He's sitting right here by the door. I don't like him. Let's keep him.
Ghost, keep one alive for me. We'll try and get one to the floor.
Yeah, I just need to spank one. Yeah.
Just use roll up a newspaper. That
okay, got one.
Their attention. There you go.
Oh, it was yours lived. Mine died. So handy having 6 guns on a job.
Not even fair.
I've been saving up for this perk since I started the class. I finally got it.
Then Izzy gets it the exact same time.
Yep.
So what have we got? If Routes eventually gets sentry guns, we could potentially have 4 sentry guns and 2 perks.
Jeez.
Actually have sentry guns. Boat's here.
Oh, our pug just dropped.
Oh,
yeah, our pug dropped.
Well, he was holding off the entire assault wave.
I have a fully upgraded sentry gun.
Alright, one bag in.
That's the second bag in.
2 bags in. Alright, so your bag's the last one, Routes. No more bags.
3 bags.
So that was my pug that died. I'm gonna go get another one.
No! I can't take any more! Not now! Hang tight till I come back.
Because your boat really cannot hold more than 4 bags of coke.
Nope.
Drop that shit now!
Wait, well, does everyone have one? We're back.
Drop that shit now! One.
Now, what he's really trying to say is, hey, I'm not really going to go out with more than more cocaine than this. I don't want to seem greedy.
Are we going to stay for the ninth bag?
Well, Ghost Wolf can still carry a bag, and I'm carrying a bag. That's a lot.
Yeah.
But there are three bags left.
There's two.
These cops are not taking any damage.
No, there's three
one
bags
there.
Left.
There's one, oh,
you two are carrying two,
yeah.
And then there are three of those in the truck.
Okay, I'm not going to try to get any of these assault guys. Oh, there are a lot of assault guys.
I'm going to try and get an assault guy when my guy dies. Fuck yeah, for...
You just kill
boats,
him.
He's pretty easy. He's pretty good. No, I like him. He's black.
Like him. Okay.
You want to seem racist, but trying to...
Right,
steal
right.
Here.
I like black people. That's what I meant to say.
Yeah, after your last excavate on a recorded YouTube video, that's trying to be nice to this
guy. I like the Asians, too. That's my favorite country.
Come inside.
Oh, well, thanks for shooting him.
I'm so sorry, Ghost.
Yeah, these guys don't convert very easily, so...
We'll see.
Are you still trying to?
Yeah, I can just yell at him from miles because I had the perk.
Working. Just playing now.
Oh. Just wandered around me.
I'm not gonna one shot. I'm not meaning to.
Guys, here.
No, that's the escape chopper.
Ah.
Got one.
His name.
My guy's not being useful.
Well, this one will have to be, Jerry.
Oh, right.
Wait, wait, I'll get this guy.
So we have Tom, Ben, and Jerry.
Drop that shit down!
Got him.
Drop your weapon! Drop your fucking weapon!
Next one should be still faster.
How do you actually convert them? Like,
you yell at them? I got another one in case we need one.
No, like, in character, what does your character actually do to convert them?
What is it? Stockholm Syndrome. They're like, hey, we'll pay you more than you get. All you have to do is just take tons and tons of bullets. So this guy right here is safe.
Close in.
What is it?
Shot guy again.
Oh shit, there's a lot of guys.
I got one out.
Epic deal. Nice. Two bags.
Put hands up. Let me see hands.
Said your hands, not your bullets.
There you.
Oh, yeah.
Get that bag out. Yeah, there's one more bag. Yep.
Alright.
We still got two puppies? Yep, two good. Still got two.
Alright,
and then top of the stairs for the escape.
Oh, I knew that. Ghost, where are you going?
Oh, I'm gonna hang up with the escape and cover you guys.
Go.
Are we escaping or no?
Where?
Oh, there's one. I dropped it. Drop the bag. I'm
right
throw
here?
It. I'll just throw it out and get an achievement. There we go.
I didn't get an achievement, so I think... Could you get one?
Probably happen at the end of the mission.
They're on the catwalk.
Ready to go?
Never mind. The bike's filled up. Yeah, let's just go.
Nice.
Still haven't gotten an achievement.
Yeah.
Maybe you already had it. Maybe we screwed this up the first time we did it.
It's one of those that's really easy to accidentally get.
Yeah.
Someone's like, okay, throw in a bag, throw in a bag, throw in a bag, and then two people throw in the last bag.
Good experience, Bone. I almost saw my experience go up that time. Level 34. Come on, weapon mod.
Cash again.
I got a weapon mod, yay!
Ready 9 pistol, not something I use. Wow, that's a good one.
Scope. Both are scopes. Actually, she's got the weaker scope.
Right.
Which doesn't make sense, because holographics are really good.
I thought mine was a barrel mod.
I still need one more point.
Yeah, I know. I can get 2 med bags after my next point.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here, because it's 4 a.m.
Yep, alright. See you next time.